Hi, it's Ken, and last time we looked at Bricklink and Lego's AFOL designer program, in which I built the vintage roadster. It was so much fun, and I like the finished product so much that now I just can't wait to play with the next set. And there are so many cool choices, but this came in the mail today. Well, it's a heavy box. It's the antique fire engine. Let's get this going.